Look at what I did. I ran in the reddest state in the United States of America. I turned almost 35% of the people that voted for Donald Trump back to voting for Democrat. Let me tell you something, we can do this. You know, I think that I relate to the people far more than what the president can ever relate to these people. The very people that he comes down to West Virginia and stands in front of could never afford one single round of golf in some of his fancy country.